Bluehost review and Bluehost tutorial step by step. Hi guys, and welcome to a new episode about web hosting. My name is Robert from tmile.com, and this time I will talk about Bluehost, specifically the WordPress hosting plans of Bluehost. At the beginning of the video, I will talk about some of its most essential features, and then I will show you how to use the interface in your Bluehost user account, step by step. First of all, Bluehost is one of the best WordPress hostings recommended on WordPress.org, which is the official WordPress website. 34% of the web uses WordPress, and more than 2 million websites are using Bluehost. I'm not sure that the WordPress platform powers each of these websites, but I can bet that over 80% of them, or even more, are using it. Some of the best features of Bluehost when it comes to WordPress are the WordPress-centric dashboard, which walks you through an easy step-by-step process from start to finish, along with the one-click installation tool. The free domain name for 1 year is also a good reason for choosing Bluehost. If you plan to start a new website, you get very easy to use interface for creating and managing business email accounts too. Also, you have FTP access, and the hosting service is easily scalable, because it is backed by in-house WordPress experts, available 24/7. Now let me show you how to use Bluehost, step by step. So, this is the Bluehost.com homepage, where you can choose the hosting plan you want to start with. It is not about what you want, but what you need. Dedicated hosting is for more advanced websites, as well as WordPress Pro and e-commerce over here. If you want to start an e-commerce business with lots of products in your inventory, you can choose the e-commerce plan. But this is not mandatory. Your website is new, so you can confidently start with the lowest price of WordPress hosting over here. Remember that you can upgrade or downgrade your hosting plan anytime, and you can also get help through their live chat if you are not sure what to choose. If you want the king of WordPress hosting from Bluehost, take a look at the WP Pro plans, which is pretty new, and it comes with a new marketing center where you can view your traffic, social media, and block traffic without ever leaving the dashboard. It's your choice, but for now, let's go back to the basic plans. For the lowest price, which is €2.68, now when I'm recording this video, you get 50GB SSD storage for one website. If you are using other currencies, you can select that in this drop-down. Let's say you are in the United States, so click on USD to see the price in your currency. So, in US dollars, the price is $2.95 per month now. All plans include a free domain for 1 year and $200 marketing credit. 100 is for Microsoft advertising, which means that you can promote your website to Bing.com search engine, and another 100 for Google Ads. It is obviously the money you can spend to promote your website in Google searches. New websites will never get organic traffic, so that it can be helpful for you. I think the bonus is available only for new advertising accounts after you spend at least $25. I put the link to Bluehost in the description box, so make sure you get the discount available right now. When you buy hosting through that link, we will get a commission, and that will keep me happy and inspired to create more videos. It will not generate any additional costs for you, so I will appreciate if you decide to buy hosting through our link. At this step, I encourage you to wait a while if you want to receive an additional discount, which you can claim once you see this pop-up window. I think it would be fair to mention that the lowest monthly fee is only available for the 36 months plan. After that, you'll have to pay the regular price, which is $7.99. You can't pay 2.95 or 2.65 monthly. When you first sign up for Bluehost hosting, you need to pay 12, 24, or 36 months in advance. If you don't need all these extras down below, and you uncheck everything, you'll end up paying less than 100 for WordPress hosting. For example, the basic 12-month price is 4.9 per month, and you need to pay a total fee of 59.4 for 1 year. The 24-month price is 3.95 per month, and you'll have to pay 94.8 for 2 years of hosting if you choose this plan. The best price comes when you select the 36-month plan, which is only 95.4 for 3 years of hosting. You don't have to worry about anything for the next 3 years, but keep in mind that the domain name is free only for the first year. After that, you'll have to pay somewhere around $12 per year for a .com domain. If you can get a better price somewhere else, for your preferred domain name, feel free to use a domain you own in this step. It will not influence the final cost of your hosting plan at all. I would recommend to keep it simple. And in one place, the first year is free, so you still win something. Moving forward, once you have decided which plan to go with, the next step is to fill up all the details above and then choose the payment method, which could be a credit card, as well as PayPal. Once you're done, click the green Submit button below, and you are good to go. Now we can start creating our first WordPress website with Bluehost, which is easier than you can imagine. Your purchase was a success, and you only have to set up your account to access features and work on your site. Before doing that, you need to confirm your contact information, so make sure you access the message received from Bluehost and click on the green Verify Your Email button. Next, click on Create Account over here, choose the domain name in this field, and create a password for it. Make sure your password is secure enough, then click on Create Account below. In just a couple of seconds, your account will be ready and you can log in. So, click on Go to Login and enter the password set earlier. Now you need to choose a name and your site's tagline. And before clicking Continue, make sure you turn on at least the Do You Want a Blog button. When turning on this option, you'll have to choose where your blog posts will be displayed. If you want WooCommerce too, make sure you turn on this, but remember that you can easily install it later through your dashboard, so you can start simple for now. Whenever you are ready, click on Continue and choose your preferred option on the next screen. I want to share my ideas, and also, I want to offer fitness training, so that I will continue with these boxes checked. Sure, I'm comfortable creating websites, but if you are a beginner, tick the first circle and only then you are ready to continue to theme selection. There are thousands of themes you can choose. I would recommend using Neve, which is a speedy multi-purpose WordPress theme ready for restaurants, freelancers, lawyers, and many other businesses. The theme comes with well-designed full website demos, which you can install with one click and customize using your favorite page builder. If you are not ready to choose a theme right now, skip the step and do it later on your dashboard. Once you click on the link below, the WordPress platform will finally install on your site, and you can check it out live on your browser. Bluehost gives you some more plugins, other than the defaults you got when installing WordPress using the auto-installer. As you can see, there is a coming soon message on your homepage which will be deactivated once you launch your site. Now you can access the dashboard too, where you can choose a free WordPress theme, other than the default one. Learn more about how to make a WordPress website from scratch, step by step, with Neve and Elementor in the video recommended above. I hope that I've covered the most important things about Bluehost, And if you guys have questions, or you want to learn specific things about WordPress and Bluehost, make sure you type your request in the comment section below. I will answer every single comment, and I will do my best to integrate your requests in future videos. See you in the next one. Cheers!